Hello friends, today I'm going to tell you another new story and the title of the story is Magical Garland. A gorilla used to live in a forest. The gorilla was a very good-hearted person, but he used to get angry very quickly. One day, the gorilla found a garland near the river.
Wow, this garland is so beautiful. I will keep this with me.
The gorilla wears the garland and walks happily towards his tree. On the way, gorilla saw an elephant who is running and was lost in his own world. Then, gorilla glanced at the sleeping rabbit who is on the way of an elephant.
Hey rabbit, run from there!
Oh God! Today this elephant will kill the poor rabbit. I wish the rabbit gets up in time and runs away.
As soon as the gorilla says this, the rabbit wakes up and he immediately saw an elephant coming towards him and he runs away. The gorilla was surprised to see this. He just can't understand how the rabbit, who was in a deep sleep, suddenly awakes and run away. He considers it as a coincidence and start moving further.
How nice is the day. First, I got this beautiful garland and then the life of the rabbit was also saved.
As the gorilla reached to his tree, he saw his friends were standing there. Seeing all of his friends together, the gorilla starts showing them his garland.
Look at this beautiful garland of mine. No one has such a beautiful garland in the entire forest.
Yes, gorilla bro. It's really pretty.
And looks very precious too.
But from where did you get this garland?
I found it falling near the river.
No matter how precious this garland is, but it is of no use to you.
Everyone was talking about that. Only then, the lion comes there.
Why are you all laughing so much?
King, we were all talking about the garland of Gorilla Brother.
What kind of garland?
This garland, Maharaj. I found it this morning near the river.
So beautiful. Well, I will leave now. I went out for a walk around the forest. I will talk to you all later.
As the lion leaves, the other animals also leave for their homes and the gorilla slept on his tree. After some time, when gorilla awakes, he saw that the deer was trapped in a pit. The gorilla tried to help the deer, but the pit was so deep that his hand does not reach the deer.
Oh my God! Please help the deer somehow and get him out of this pit.
As the gorilla says this, a strong light comes there and the deer comes out of the pit. Both deer and gorilla were surprised to see this.
I don't understand anything. How can this happen?
Gorilla brother, do you know any magic?
First, for the rabbit. And now, for you. I asked a wish both times.
It means whatever you ask, that comes true.
Ever since I have worn this garland, every wish I have been asked for has been fulfilled. Is this a magical garland? If so, then I should hide this from everyone.
Hey gorilla brother, what happened? Where do you lost?
Nothing, my dear friend. This is all a coincidence and nothing else. All right, I may leave now.
The gorilla comes and sat on his tree and start experimenting the magical garland.
If it is a truly a magical garland, it will fulfill my every wish.
First, the gorilla asks for a delicious fruits to eat. As soon as the gorilla wishes, a basket full of fruits comes in front of the gorilla.
Wow! It is truly a magical garland. I can do anything with the help of it. How much fun it will be!
With the help of a garland, sometimes the gorilla asks for himself and sometimes for the help of fellow animals. One day, the lion was scolding the gorilla for accidentally causing harm to the bird's children.
How can you be so careless? You will surely get punishment for harming the birds.
The lion punished the gorilla, and for a few days he restricted him to come down from his trees. The gorilla got anger with lion, and without even thinking once, he wished for a lion.
I wish the hunter would come to the forest and take the lion with him. As soon as this happens, I will become the king of the forest and will never punish anyone.
As the gorilla says this, two hunters enter into the forest and they move towards to take the lion and gorilla as well. Lion and gorilla started running from there to save their lives. While running, gorilla's garland fall on the ground, and then hunters catch the lion as well as the gorilla.
What happened? I had asked for a wish to catch the lion. These hunters are taking me with them too. I don't want to go with them. Someone save me. Someone save me, please.
Both the hunters take the lion and gorilla with them and sell them in a circus. After which, the gorilla regrets a lot on his wanted wish. So friends, the moral of the story is that we should think twice before we speak.
If you enjoyed this video, do like, share and comment. And to be the first person to watch our videos, make sure to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for timely notifications.